this called? What you see is what you get? Or is this an illusion of ego? Is it a solid mirage of convenience? Or is it a sleight of hand to strike me magic? Concrete illusions. Is it a deepest point of reference? Or is this rock solid flim flam? Is it a silent statue of man's engineering? Or is it engineered wishful thinking? Concrete illusions. Is this the multiple presentations of structure? Or is it the myriad of oxymorons? Is it the belief of religious solidarity? Or is it the pretended thoughts of missionaries? Concrete illusions. Is this the menagerie of a man's theory in stone? Or is it the menagerie of hate-filled judgment that eclipses the solidity of our imagination? Is our thoughts weighed down by all that concrete? Concrete illusions. Is it the empty triumphs of construction? Or is it the stony silence of hidden apathy? Is it really the solid imagination we have? Or is our feet stuck at the bottom of the Jimmy Hoffa scene? Concrete illusions. Two words that describe reality. A reality that is real for each one of us. Earth has 7 billion versions. Yes, 7 billion versions of concrete illusions. We all have a concrete way of presenting our illusions. We see our illusions in concrete terms. So is it just my concrete illusion? Or is my illusion of concrete stoning yours? Concrete illusion.